heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, you just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Ain't no shame in coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. Ha! See you later, homie.
You looking for anything special? Who?
Why do you even exist?
Hello? What do you think I'm doing? Now get the hell out of here!
Hello! My friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine gun. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Simeon said he'd spot him. Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time.
here for the magic touch?
Open and the horses are running at the inside track. Stop by and play.
Thank you.
Not that I'm impressed by that shit, but that car's all right. It's kind of cool. Kind of.
Car you got there. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way. So you're the buyer. I didn't think we were gonna ship this thing. Come down and I'll take you through the handover procedure. Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution resource, and surprisingly usable for a state-funded web commission. You've got everything you need here to track your resource, staff, and performance levels at your facility. You want to get moving, though, you'll need to start with some setup work. There's a dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Thank you.
I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
Hey there, you don't know me, but I...
Hello. What can I do for you? What's cooking? Let me know. What vehicle should I tell them you want? Quite a collection you've got here. How do you choose between your children? Just give me the word and I'll make it happen. Anything to keep you productive, boss.
There's an update on SecuroServe. This is big. They moved into vehicle cargo. Log into the terminal and I'll talk you through.
Okay, I've set you up with username and password for the SecuroServe Special Cargo Network. Just hit login. Okay, you logged on? The homepage should be showing you three options. Special Cargo, Vehicle Cargo, and Special Vehicle Work. Special Cargo has been up and running for some time. You buy a warehouse, then purchase illicit goods you sell on for profit. Vehicle Cargo is their new offering. You purchase a vehicle warehouse, then SecuroServe puts you onto different cars in the area to source. Once you've sourced the cars, you warehouse them and sell them onto a highly vetted customer base when you want to. Special Vehicle Works, a little different. These are complex operations SecuroServe have planned and prepared for clients using state-of-the-art customized vehicles. They trust only their best performers with these tasks, so we'll need to make some headway with vehicle cargo before taking this on. Before you get started, Well done, boss. The warehouse is filling up. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices depend on your executive assistant here. These are exciting times for the company, if you want to expand. SecuroServe's updated with an opportunity to source and resell high-value vehicles, and some garage space in the buildings become available on Dynasty 8.
Got to do. Your own personal DMV. Wouldn't recognize it. Wouldn't recognize it.
About giving me some shares, boss?
Yo, you the cat that took the clubhouse out of receivership? I'm like the manager caretaker. Swing by the joint and I'll talk you through a few things.